Man, I'm pretty sure that this is the side mission that's like, there's always that one side mission that just, it's just so long and it's just fucking unnecessary. See how much of a difference it is. Well, since, pardon me, I've used the bird. Pretty much used the bird since the beginning of the game. Or because of the car recovery speed. That's just fucking perfect for me. Kai recovery speed unscathed 14%. Dodge the Kai consumption minus 12%. And then active skill Kai consumption minus 10%.
Tokichiro insisted I came, but it turns out there's not a lot to see. I'll take care of things here. You head down to the village. Seriously? Look, I'm not here because I like your company. Let's get this over with.
Here for 90% of fucking in 2009 when fucking Halo 3 came out. Since you're in menu nearly all the time. Beep. idea how far you could cancel it before it does full black screen. Yeah, because they even discovered as well on that desert map where it's got the elephant on, and then when you go outside the area, then like turret things start shooting at you. Oh, they just blow up instantly. They find out as well that you can actually jump on them and start shooting people. The way you could do it is if you put one of them finger shields. Was it them shields? The one where you throw it down, and if you throw it under it, it used to send it flying. The elephant. You throw them shield things, and it used to send it flying. People that didn't play on Halo 3 back in them days definitely missed out. And there's the first region done. Right, anyway, chat room. Appreciate you joining if anyone's there. And hopefully I'll see you tomorrow if you're gonna join. Right. Anyway.